he is turning Lucas Brown's face into a bloody pulp. There again, another glob of Vaseline flies through the air. Brown is down and